2024 started with a chaos. First of all, Israel and Palestine war. Second of all, India and Maldives tourism issue. Iran attacked Pakistani territory, which is solved. And last up, and USA attacked Yemen. BTW, thanks for watching.